Hello everyone and welcome back to the Electronics Geek. I hope you all are doing great. Today in this video, I will give you the brief overview of the free analog circuit course. For more such videos, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss the video. And do follow on Instagram. So if you are undergraduate BE or BTech or BSc electrical or electronics student, then this course is absolutely for you guys. It is absolutely free of cost. The instructor of the analog course will be Professor Janta Mukherjee. Professor Janta Mukherjee is an associate professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering at IIT Bombay. This course will cover all the basic components and the methodologies for the use of analog design. And the course duration is of 8 weeks and the course will start from the 18th Jan 2021. The course will end by March 2021 and the last date of enrollment is 25th Jan 2021. Okay, let's see the course layout. For the first week, you will learn about the introduction of the poles and geos and the ideal op-amps. And in the second week, you will learn about the application of op-amp. And the third week, you will learn about the non-idealities in an op-amp like slew rate and off voltage and bias current. In the fourth week, you will learn about the board plots like frequency response and the effect of feedback. By the fifth week, you will learn about the stability, phase margin, gain margin and frequency compensation. In the sixth week, you will learn about the filter design. And the seventh week, you will learn about the diodes and the basic BJT circuits. And the last week, that is 8th week, you will learn about basic BJT based circuits. So your teaching assistant for this course will be Vikasa Pandey and Vivek Tamrakar. So this course is absolutely free. You can check out more information. The link is in the description. From there you can easily access. And if you want a certificate for this course, then you have to give an about 1,000 rupees. And there will be an exam. The date of the examination is 21st March 2021. And there is a criteria for getting the certificate. To get the certificate, they will give you 8 assignments. Out of 8 assignments, they will select the best 6 assignments. And after that, you have to give the exam. That is the final exam, which is of 100 marks. So the final score will be calculated on the basis of the average marks which you get in the assignment plus the average score which you got in the final exam. So combining both, you will get the final score. So depending on your final score, you will get the certificate. In my opinion, don't go for the certification. You can go for this course. It is absolutely free of cost. So I hope you find this video helpful. So if you love the video, please give it a like. Do subscribe to the channel. So that's it for today. So I will be back with another video next week. So take care.